I thought he would be more aggressive, but he kind of lets her. Everyone get one? Did everyone get one? Mm-hmm. Okay. Now you, here you go, two more. Let her have one. All right, so you get the ashes out after you get a bunch of ashes and you let them cool. And you put them over here in the barrel. After they cool, you put a layer of ash and a layer of straw, layer of ash and a layer of straw. Let the rain go through that barrel, and at the bottom out comes a compound called lye. You take lye, lard, and water, and make lye soap. We make this right here, the Amish. It takes out all their stains. This is what they still use today. But you wouldn't want to bathe in it because it could dry your skin. But poison ivy, poison oak, it's great because it dries it up. Okay. This is the smokehouse. Don't get too close, Fred. I like smoked turkey. sausage. You can see hot dog sausage hanging from the rafters. The Amish still like to use this method. Not only does it taste good, it smothers 98% of your bacteria that's found in meat. Wow. So you could leave it in there hours, days, and weeks, depending on the thickness of the meat.